happening today. Governor Gavin Newsom revealing details behind his nearly $12 billion economy recovery plan. Earlier this morning, he revealed that the Golden State stimulus will expand to the middle class. Up to two-thirds of Californians will now receive a check of at least $600. Families with children will get an additional $500. Newsom will announce details of his plan during a news conference at 10 this morning, and we're going to stream that live on our website and on the Fox 5 app as soon as it gets started.